of teapot, short and stout. Here is my handle, here is my spout. When you tip me over, tea comes out. So tip me over, pour me out. I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Here is my handle, here is my spout. When you tip me over, tea comes out. So tip me over and pour me out.
Our final experience today is virtual reality, a creation of VPL Research Incorporated. Here, we see people moving around in two realities. One is the physical world, our physical reality. And the second reality they're in is the one you see on the monitors, a computer-generated reality. Now, the goggles they're wearing, called iPhones, are showing them a three-dimensional computer-created environment that seems to surround them. The television monitors show us what they're seeing. The gloves, called data gloves, allow them to touch and pick up objects in this alternate reality. And headphones let them hear each other's voices, as well as other sounds from the simulated world. Whether they're in different cities, as we've simulated here, or on opposite sides of the country, they may experience themselves to be in the same virtual room. In this case, the room is in a model of a child care center. As you see, now, thanks to virtual reality, these two people can use their hands to greet each other. And then they walk through the room using their fingers to propel themselves. And each can respond to changes made by the other. They can even try the changes on for size from the perspective of a small child. Incidentally, you're witnessing an historic occasion. You're seeing the first public demonstration of a virtual reality that supports more than one participant at a time. Applications for this brand new technology are still being dreamed up and include computer animation, remote control of devices in hazardous environments, and, of course, communication. Meeting together in a virtual reality from distant locations. Someday, our broadband visionary network could utilize technologies such as this and the others we've seen today to allow us to communicate in exciting new ways. Our visionary network is a network that is evolving as we speak, thanks to the efforts and visions of thousands of entrepreneurs and researchers, some of whose work we've seen today. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for your attention. This concludes our tour. But before you leave the exhibit area, please take the opportunity to talk with our special research staff to get more information about the technologies you've seen here.